Hey YouTube, this is Mr. Daily Toker here, my first video. Today I'm showing you guys how to make a bong. You guys need some simple materials everybody has around the lane around the house. Scissors. Aluminum foil, just a little bit, just enough to cover the bowl, which is going to be the top. A new towel, a sewing needle. You really don't need this, it's just to make the air pocket holes for the bowl. And a water bottle. A little bit of water in it, only about that high. You don't need a lid. First thing you want to do, first, before that, I'm going to turn on some music. Everybody likes music. Island in the Sun by Weezer. Okay, let's start off by tearing this a little bit. Don't need that. Oh. That much. Get the bowl, crease the middle. Start shaping into a bowl. Put it in there like that. See that? Make the hole right there. Take your needle. Slowly puncture this. Put some holes in it, tiny holes. Start poking. You guys can't see them holes, but there's holes there. Next thing you want to do is put a hole right here. So either take your scissors or poke a hole, or you can even light it with the lighter. Poke the bowl right there. Nice of a hole. That's so you can inhale all the smoke when you're lighting it. That's the whole purpose of a bong. So, yeah, make the hole nice and wide for your mouth. That's all, guys. Very simple bong. I light the top right here. Pack it in there. And then when you want to inhale right here in the hole, where your hole is, have the water. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.